I'm gonna do two to him. Should have done that before I played the Serum Raker. That gives us seven cards. Gives us enough to discard. We gotta land a discard now if we need to. And yeah. I mean, right now Mortipod's not a threat. He can hit me for 1/2, but then he could kill this, but then he loses both of his creatures. He will gain 3 life, and if he, even if he plays a creature here, I've got a handful of cards now. Another swamp would be great. He doesn't do anything when he comes into play. Okay. So he's going to attack. He attacks with Gore Vassal, I'll take it. Now he's going to play whatever his card was. Ooh. Well, that is okay. I really want to have the mana to regenerate him, but so if we play him, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, we got 4 mana up. We can Vapor Snag the Rusted Relic. Yeah, I think that's doable. 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Yeah, we don't. I'm going to say if we had enough to attach that to him, that'd be the play, but no, we're just going to go ahead and play Skittles here and see what he wants to do with that and pass the turn. Again, him drawing off the top is pretty good. I mean, if he attacks with him, then we will. If he attacks with everything, we'll see. So what he does, he's got a Galvanic Blast here. Nope. Oh, that actually is pretty good. So now, if he attacks, what's what we got here? He's attacking with him. So we're going to bounce this guy. We're not taking 6. I mean, we've got him on a pretty short clock with... Oh, now we can active aggression here if he attacked with another... What does that do? It does nothing. So, because when we take it, we don't have Metalcraft, so... We'll just bounce him. Hit him. I think we're going to leave him back as a blocker, because we can regenerate him now. And we're not trying to infect our opponent, so yeah. Gonna equip Life Staff. I'm really curious what his last card is. Okay. Yeah. Gosh, I really want to draw more cards, but that's just greedy. So 1, 2, 3, 4, we play 4. Yeah, we get the Skin Wing down. I guess we could attach Skin Wing to him and make him a 6/6. And he's dead in 2 turns, but I think I'd rather just play it safe. I don't know. I guess not getting aggressive might be bad. But we've got so many tricks and all kinds of stuff we can do here. And let's see what you do to me. Are you attacking with that? Sure. We will block. See what cool stuff you're going to do to me. Maybe protection. I don't know. I mean, he does it again. He's going to take 3 life, but I think now I would just take another attack from him. It's going to make him a 2/1. And then he can... Okay. Well, Let's regenerate. That was a little awkward. If I can get him to attack with two creatures, that'd be really sick. Well, I guess not really, because, again, active aggression sucks against these two guys. Okay, well, what do I have in my graveyard? A Perilous Mirror, and that is it. That's not worth. Let us swing in the air for three more. And then, oh, I don't know why I didn't swing with the skin wing. That was stupid. Oh well. Don't tell anybody. And I guess we'll get down a blocker. An unblockable creature. I guess here, one, two, three. Yeah, I mean, we could draw two off the Zenith if we regenerate. Skith Eryx. I'm so used to saying Skittles. I mean, if he sacks this to kill him, I guess I'm cool with that. Long games, taking long times. If I had one black, I would attack, I would fly over your head and hit your master. Alright, let's see what he's going to do this time. Is he going to attack again? Yeah, I guess he realizes that this guy regenerates. Okay. Could have drawn a ton there, but no reason to. So now we are going to attack with the skin wing. We're actually going to attack with all that. Because that, my friends, is 1 point from lethal. Yeah. That's cool. I'm cool with that. He's going to run out of dudes to put him on. So he goes down to three. Drop an Oculus down. So next turn, he's just dead. In the air. So I won't be, yeah. Alright, well, we'll see you round two.